It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the Detroit Lions and the Baltimore Ravens. Justin Tucker set to boom this one away. And off we go from M&T Bank Stadium. This is taken just shy of the 10. And they'll be backed up to start this drive as he's taken down right around the 15. And Goff going to look to throw right away. And that is knocked away in the middle of the field and incomplete.
Receiver coaches preach to their guys all the time, separation, that's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Here's Goff. That's to Amon-Ra St. Brown. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. He'll get 17 that time, and the Lions have a first down. They'll run for the first time with DeAndre Swift. And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple, and that's it.
Well, they always talk about playing great team defense, and that was an excellent example right there. Everyone on assignment, no one in the wrong spot. Everyone filling their gaps.
Now a man open down the middle of the field. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. That one, a gain of 20 and a first down.
When this offense can get their tight ends involved, they can move the football. Here, a nice route, able to look it in, and picks up the first down.
So in Raven territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 46. Now it's gone. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Patrick Queen, and the Ravens are going to get this back to their own 34-yard line. And now the Lions going to stop us momentarily as they call a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Jackson and the Ravens come up now first and 10 at the 34. They'll start on the ground with Dobbins. And he's going to be out of bounds right at midfield. Going for 16 yards to start the drive. First down.
That's a very nice game there. Confidence building right. I love the execution up front. And the way you press the hole, absolutely perfect.
And he'll be brought down on the other side of midfield at the 43. Pretty good first down play. Keeps them ahead of schedule, as they say.
And ostensibly, they could go right back to it because there are multiple options on this play. Hand it inside. Quarterback tucks it and keeps it. Quarterback throws the ball downfield. You should be able to react to the defense and have an option available on every snap.
And he is out of bounds, but first he gets it inside the 10 to the 7. A big play that time on the catch and run. 35 yards. Now a timeout called for by the defense. And that's their second charge timeout here in this first quarter. They're down to one remaining. First and goal, a chance to convert that early turnover into points. Now they'll run the option to the short side left. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. Lamar Jackson keeping it himself from 7 yards out. And the Ravens take the early turnover and convert it into an opening touchdown. Tucker with the extra point, and it's now a 7-0 game. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. This is taken just shy of the 10. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. Things a lot different than the last time they were on the field. Remember, they threw the interception, gave up the touchdown, and now trailing 7-0 and looking for a response. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe 3.
Vision is so important for the man in the middle because his ability to look through all the clutter that's happening in front of him, diagnose a play, and then go make it and finish it, that's when the great ones know that they have the goods.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
Like somebody thought he had an open look beyond the first down marker to his receiver, but they just couldn't connect, and that would send them back to the drawing board.
Throwing on third, Goff. That's into a crowd and intercepted. Picked off by Patrick Queen. And he will bring this back. It's a pick six.
I'm really, really out for blood this time. Look. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. Heard they were sleeping again, say it no more. This is a rude awakening, kicking the door. Back and I'm better than ever before. Don't get it mistaken, I'm ready for war. I see the ops and I'm up in the score. I catch a and jump in the course. Follow the core and I'm back to the morgue. Take the sheet off and I some more. When I'm up done at the scene, I won't leave anything. You won't even know who was involved. Don't let me do it cause I overdo it and do it till I cannot do it no more. All of the data's...
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League comes to you from Ford Field here in downtown Detroit, Michigan. Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one between the Los Angeles Chargers and the Detroit Lions. Just about time to rock as Toe gets ready to meet leather. And we are underway from Ford Field. A short kick taken at the 18. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28. Here's Eckler to begin the drive. And he'll scratch out a yard up to the 30, and that's all.
That's hard to have vision as a runner and find a hole when there's nothing but defenders in your way. They stacked out really well. But give him credit. Instead of trying to bounce it out and turn it into a big play, which might have turned into a big loss, Kai just took his medicine there and took the 1 yard.
Still 9 remaining on second down. And now the Lions going to stop us momentarily as they call a timeout. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Eckler going to get it again on second down. And able to stay on his feet past the 30 to about the 33-yard line. Back to throw here, Herbert. And this is caught. First catch for Keenan Allen. And he is going to have the Chargers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Now some movement before the snap. And we'll hear from our referee for the first time this afternoon. A full start backs him up 5, first and 15. Herbert now. He'll drop this one off to Eckler. Good cover defensively as they get to him just beyond the 45 after the juke. Throwing again on second down. Herbert. And that falls to the ground incomplete. A nice job of bottling
it up. Yes, I'm so happy to be in the place. My bad, my bad. What do you think? Where are you from, man? You from Oakland? No, man, you're from Oakland, from LA.
And the Lions are in great shape here as they take over at the 36-yard line. Not something you see very often from a quarterback of his caliber, an opening drive interception.
Oh, there's no doubt in my mind that even he's surprised at how that one played out. But we know this guy is not going to stop him from continuing to fire as this game goes along. Probably give him a little nod of respect across the field for that one. He'll be back the very next series.
Right back to Swift again on second down. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. Now they're going to be dealing with a third and seven as that one officially a loss of one. To throw is gone. Man open, it's St. Brown, he's got it. Touchdown, Detroit. Amon Ross St. Brown, 51 yards. And the Lions use the early turnover to get on the board first here in this one.
Usually had a Pro Bowl Madden tournament, or like a Pro Bowl Madden game.
That looked like a well-designed play to get one of their top targets involved.
Yeah, let's face it, Brandon. A player of his talent is a problem for any opponent to defend, and we saw it right there. They're trying to deny an open lane to him. He still outplayed the coverage and scored the early touchdown. Good luck trying to figure out how to defend him as this game moves on.
Here are the Lions now as they line up and kick this one away. And a short kick taking it about the 16. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 to score as they start first and 10. They started on the ground with Eckler. They find some open field here. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. On first and 10, Herbert. Oh, ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Picked off by Will Harris. And he will bring it back. An interception return for the Lions touchdown. Well, we went from scoreless to 13-0 in a hurry. First, their offense had the touchdown, and then the defense comes through with one. You can't get a better 1-2 punch than that. Touchdown offense by getting one on defense. If they keep that effort up, you'll take the other sideline out of this one very quickly. Here's Badgley down to try to add the PAT. And it's good, and they have jumped out here to a quick 14-0 first quarter lead. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. DeAndre Carter now from his end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21. The Charger drive about to get going. And not the first time that they're coming back out off of a turnover, but the last one really hurt Charles with that pick six.
And it feels like the whole team's infected right now, doesn't it? It's not just been one person. It's kind of been a group effort where the mistakes have happened. Can they put that aside, kind of start over, and put together a nice drive? That's one of the dangers of the quick game. If you only have a 2 or 3 step drop, if you don't get the ball to someone open right away, his defenders are right near the line of scrimmage, and they get on top of you in a heartbeat.
To throw again on second down. Herbert got his man. It's Williams. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one. Now Herbert with it, looking to pass. Throws left side, complete to Keenan Allen. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. So much for the run on third and one. Instead, it's a big chunk in the pass game. First down. To the air again, Herbert. Give him another one right back to Allen. And they're going to get this down to about the 37. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. A shotgun snap for Herbert. And here's another interception, the third of this first quarter. Picked off by Mike Hughes. And the Lions are going to get possession.
Who didn't last long? He's like, whoa, man, you didn't want to say hi for us all. Okay, man.
My God, oh God, this is on a God level. The sun, the sky, you can see the vibe. We ride the high, always on a high level. So open up your eyes better. Why these tell me? You can join the journey, you is worthy. Just allow me, no. Kicking down your door. Bloodsuckers, I see this industry is filled with sheep. People that pretend to be something that they will never be. Oh my, I just need some little old peace of mind. The sons of kings, the ghouls, the gods. The moon, the light, the fools, the frogs. My God, oh God, this is on a God level. The sun, the sky, you can see the vibe. We ride the high, always on a high level. So open up your eyes, baby.
I can never be controlled. Let them know. 500 helicopters driving me guns low. But they want you just to end.